And if anyone can set a fashion trend, it is Beyoncé, the most influential person in the world. When she does it, we want to do it, and that goes for flash tattoos, also known as skin bling, a trend that's gone from Beyoncé to the runway to the top of our to-do list. Anytime Beyoncé does something, you know it's officially huge. Where else am I seeing the flash tat trend?
You know what? These were the biggest trend of New York Fashion Week. And although it wasn't on the runway, it was on all the street style bloggers that sit in the front row, get their picture taken outside.
And it's exciting because you can be on trend, but it's not that expensive.
It's really not. These run from $22 to $26. You can get them online at the Divas store, or you can get them directly through the Flash Tattoos website.
I can't help noticing yours are so pretty. So tell me a couple of ways to wear the flash tats.
There's a ton of ways to wear these. You can really mix and match and do your own style. And if you get a pack like this, these come with bracelets, necklaces, you know, you can do little rings.
Would you mix this with actual jewelry?
Absolutely. So if I didn't have this ruffle right here, I would take a long chain necklace and put it with just to create more interest. It kind of catches people's eye and they're like, okay, what, is that real jewelry? Is it not? What is that?
And you think this is a fun girls' night thing?
Oh, absolutely. So what I think is really fun is if you surprise your girlfriend by getting a pack of these, and while you're all kind of having cocktails at home, start putting them on, and then when you go out, you can really cause a scene.
You wait for that one girl who drinks too much, because we all have that friend.
We all have that friend.
You wait for her to pass out, and then you get a feather right on her forehead.
Exactly.
And then you Instagram it.
You have to Instagram it. But the good news is it's really easy for her to take off the next day, so she can't be too mad at you.
I asked Lindsay what would be suitable for a minivan driving mother of two.
And I actually got you a statement feather.
That is perfect. A feather in your cap and a feather on my arm.
There you go.